Super Bowl Sunday, just 1 week from tomorrow. And if you're hosting a party, we have a veteran football mom here with some ideas. This is Leigh Anne Tuohy, portrayed by Sandra Bullock, of course, in the movie The Blind Side. Michael Oher's mom is in the house. Good morning.
Yay, good morning. How
welcome.
Are you?
I'm good.
Thanks for having me.
You are so welcome. So, by the way, how is Michael?
Michael is great. Everybody, knock on wood, is happy and healthy today. You know, it's in play to change, but right now, everybody is great.
All is good. And you are cooking us up some of your actual recipes that you make when you entertain.
I am. These are wonderful, entertaining recipes. What is most interesting about this Super Bowl to me, I'm going to pull my sleeves up here because we're going to get into this, is that, you know, there's all this talk about when's it going to be.
Right.
I heard today coming over here, well, there could be Super Bowl Saturday for the first time.
Or Monday even.
Right. So one thing that's interesting about what I'm going to show you is that one thing that Hormel has that I love, because I'm one of these last minute people, I mean, I put it off to the last minute, is they have a line, Hormel Gatherings line, and you can walk right into the grocery store and you can just grab it and go. You can slap it on your own dish. You can take it to a party and people will think that you are Betty Crocker.
That is
so
right.
I mean, it is awesome. It really is great. They've got also the Lloyd's, which is a fabulous, barbecue, pulled pork, and you can kind of put your own deal to it. You know, I'm from the South, from Memphis. I like my barbecue a little spicy. So you can add whatever you want to the pulled pork. So the Lloyd's line and the Hormel Gatherings, they're great for last minute.
Make
since
it
we don't
all
know when this
easy.
Game is. Yeah. But these are recipes that I make when I entertain for the Super Bowl. And they're very simple. The men love them, which is fabulous. And so let's start over here real quick. This is one. It's a cheesy, spicy dip, and I like it. It goes just like that.
And it's easy.
It is. It's very easy, and I have a little bit of Leigh Anne kick to it that makes mine a little bit different from most of them.
All right, you kick it up a notch.
Are you ready for this?
Let's
go.
That's
my MO. I kick it up a notch. So we start with what makes this a little interesting. We have meat. So we have this sausage, and you can get it from Hormel. It's already pre-cooked. You just chop it up. You can use their chichis. This is fabulous. This takes all the slicing and dicing out. Just get a jar of, you know,
absolutely,
the picante sauce, the Rotel.
Open
just put
it
this
and
in
go.
There. You just go. The best is the chili. It's their chili is fabulous. So you put in a can of chili.
I like the no beans. I also like the 98% fat-free turkey. That's a good one too.
Well, you know, we try a little bit because we saw this cheese in here. We're going to do a little bit of that. So you put your can of the chili in, and then what makes mine a little bit different is I add cream cheese.
Yum.
So put cream cheese, and then you take your cheddar cheese, and you just put all that in.
Mix it all up
you
together.
You mix it all up. You stir it up. You melt it together. And I am a messy cook. I apologize. When all that melts down, you just pour it in the dish you like to serve it. Get any of your favorite chips and serve it. And it looks fabulous. You can see it over here.
Yeah, look at
garnish
that.
It however
That's
you
delicious.
Want. And it's great. It's not. It has a little bit of consistency to it. So it's just not so watery. It's like, you know, some of the dips that you'll prepare. So it's a wonderful dip.
And it makes a lot, too.
And it makes a lot. And one that my boys love. I mean, between SJ and Michael and Sean, it's gone before I can do it. It's called a cheesy loaf. And it is amazing.
How do you make that?
Okay, you take a loaf of French bread, you cut the top off, you hollow it out.
All right, so we're going to show that here. You got it sliced off, you're going to cut it out, but you're going to use it like a bowl.
You're going to make this your bowl, exactly. You're going to, Mother Nature help you with that.
Okay.
And so then you take this, you go into the Hormel, which is another thing I love, their ham comes already diced up.
Gotta love that.
The Hormel diced ham, it takes all of that out of having to do the little extra work. So you put your ham in, then you go to cream cheese again, you take a cup of your sour cream, you put it in.
We've got about 15 seconds.
Okay, and then you take cheddar cheese, two cups of cheddar cheese, and you put the two cups of cheddar cheese in. You use the Hormel diced chilies, and you put those in, and we do a little bit of onions, and we stir all of this up. We mix it up really well. We put it in our bread. We wrap the bread in foil. We put the top on it, cook it 350 for about 45 minutes, and voila, it's amazing.
You've got it. Thank you so much, Miss Tuohy. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Love your accent.
Oh, God talks like this.
So cute. Don't